Best in the league behind Golden State. Beverly. He's evolved into a pretty reliable three-point shooter. That time he takes it to the goal and with a soft touch.
Beverly.
Still in part of the game.
You know, that's the key right there. I've been with the Rockets now 47 years, believe it or not. And remember, I was too small to come into this game originally. Still Oscar Robertson. You know, but when you start talking about LeBron James and of course, Michael Jordan and players like that, you're splitting hands. You're not too far behind. How good he is. All right, he's an all-star, and he was on the Olympic team. But, you know, he's one of those kind of players that, what do you say about him? He can do it all.
Yes, sir. Hart had to back up and give it up against a double team.
Well, they're covering a lot of ground.
Hart and center for three. Good ball movement that time by Houston. So James Harden has 16.
And the transition game, the Cavs did a good job of slowing Harden down.
Anderson to the corner. So Ryan Anderson has 11. 74-68, and just like that. Just wonder how long they keep Gordon quiet as he gives it up. Beverly, wide open three. Patrick Beverly has 8. So he's 2 for 3 from deep. They've got 14 now.
At the point of attack.
Harden backs out for 3 on the square up. Nope. Another offensive move. It's getting redundant. Ariza put on the wood. Anderson sent it. No. He was fading on that. And Kyrie Irving trying to keep Beverly, the fist pumper, off the glass. And picks up the foul. Commits and he knocked it away. Nene with a big defensive play after he scored. Ball swing of Beverly. Another corner three. Did it again. Cavs in trouble now. 116-107.